hitting me. Woo. Sick when they look at me. Woo.
Yes, we've spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises. Coming up.
I see it. Come on, you thought we weren't making it.
Shut up and test out the knobs.
No use having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of knobs.
It's gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
You blame me? This car's straight fire, yes?
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this team for so long, can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race. Time to play.
Finally, we're off the bench and in the game. Our baby is holding her own.
Do you think we'd ever do this? On the sidelines at the meetups, watching all the races.
I always dreamed, but here now, weaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Pretty deep. Usually you're all just, hey bro, pass me the torque wrench.
Must be the car.
Adele gave us a junker and turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's Rides proud. Put the garage on the map. Where they come from?
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
It's all in the reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice driving, seriously.
Nice mechanicking, seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice. I'm walking.
I don't know about this.
How else are we gonna lose the cops?
Yes, now my DMs are blowing off about this meetup in the Heights tonight.
Like I said, people are putting serious money on the line. It's our time, yo.
Damn.
Well, what you think, boss?
She sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. I love me the smell of gasoline.
That explains a lot.
I gotta say, I can't believe you two turned my old junker out back into this.
Believe the lake, better watch out.
What? She's street legal?
Right, and I'm LeBron. Look, I'm not gonna tell you not to race. I know what it's like to feel that need for,
For what?
That's the gasoline talking.
Just do me a favor. Don't be racing with those assholes from Cyril Heights.
Aren't you from Cyril Heights?
Yeah, and that's how I know what those assholes be up to. Nothing good.
Rydell, you have always said I'm an excellent judge of character.
I ain't never said that.
What, you don't trust me?
Just win, I...
Woo, woo!
I'm serious. Don't just say shit. Win shit.
Let's get ready. I'm telling you, bruh, tonight's the night. All she needs is a name. So, let's talk about my raise.
Yeah, if you can do that to a customer's car, maybe.
What customers?
Hey, we're finally hitting our stride here. Got a few new clients dropping off their car soon, as a matter of fact. Looking for that Rydell touch.
The Jasmine touch.
The garage's touch, okay?
That's right.
Hey, Rydell.
Hey, kid. What's happening out there?
Oh, we're just heading out, so, you know, not much.
Hey, Rydell. Know any good spots to eat in the Heights?
I said no heights, no eats, no assholes.
I hear you. We'll just find something when we get there. Maybe roast a steak over a dumpster fire.
Hey.
She's joking. You're joking, right, Yaz?
Sure, totally.
Yo, first meetup is racers. You ready?
Just be cool, all right? We gotta look like we know what we're doing. There'll be some big players there today, and they ain't gonna hang with us if we look basic.
All right. I mean, good enough, right?
Our ride has to match our ambition. It needs to look the part. Racing ain't just about winning.
Just hope we don't disappoint.
Just hang with your girl. I know what's up. I've never seen a meetup this packed before. Better get your game face on.
And strap in.
Welcome to Lakeshore. You have to be this tall to ride.
I got this. I'm doing this. I'm literally doing this right now.
That's it. Keep up with them. Get pulled over, I'ma tell him you jacked me.
Wait, what?
Just playing. I'm glad it's you in the car with me. Been a long time coming. Just don't tell Rydell.
Tell him what?
That's what I'm talking about. Meetup felt weird. Needed a bit more style, you know?
You wouldn't know style if it fell out of the sky.
Please. I'm only letting you drive this thing because you needed something to do.
What are you talking about? I have lots to do. Posing on the hood, looking cool. Usual.
I'm telling you, when I'm running those meetups, they'll be epic.
When you're running those meetups.
I'm not gonna be in that garage forever, you know? This girl's got ambition. You feel me?
Ambition to finally get some style.
I always have a plan.
Oh, I don't doubt that. I do doubt you have style, though.
Mayor Morgan Stevenson is ready to help rebuild Lakeshore.
Because a city is only as strong as its foundation.
Morgan Stevenson is that foundation. Paid for by Waterside Construction, making Lakeshore great again, one corporate headquarters at a time.
Oh, goody. More tech billionaires. Just what the lake needed.
How'd it go out there today?
Car's looking good. The driving ain't bad either.
You two make a winning team. Speaking of winning, you see those new cars out front? I got a client wants one of them back tomorrow. Looking for that jasmine touch.
Nice. No sweat, boss. I'll take care of it tonight. Yo, watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Right, that would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell's. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's ride's exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we've got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey kid, you guys there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You try the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always try the red cabinet. Never mind.
Where was he?
It was in the, you know.
Mm-hmm. Later, Rydell. You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet. one takes my money.
Seriously? He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book.
It's all about family, kid.
Hey, look both ways!
Today was real fun, yes? I'm not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Watch it! That's what I'm talking about. Let's get out there. So, after Rydell's retired, we've torn up the circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
Tour all the big stadiums, sell out gigs, get fed grapes by my entourage. What? What you got your eyes on?
It's weird, you know, working the garage and seeing what Rydell's built. Got me thinking maybe I can make something for myself here too.
You did, and we're driving it.
Something more than this car.
I'm just happy we're doing what we're doing. I like working with the garage.
Taking stuff out, tightening some screws, putting stuff back in.
Pizza nights on the sofa, that smell of gasoline, Rydell trying to convince us that this is the season the Spins are finally gonna win.
Ha, and I'm LeBron. You're right. Guess I haven't worked it all out yet.
There ain't no rush. The future's like this road.
What? Ahead of us? Ugh. Lame.
Patrol wants a piece of the action too.
Just got a text from Rydell.
He lose Wrenchy again?
He's left the keys for those new client cars he wants me to work on. Just wait. He's gonna lose his shit when he sees what I can do. Once you're ready to head back to the garage, I'll get started. Rydell! I pulled an all-nighter on those client cars. Looking good, right?
Not bad at all. But you need to remove the filter to make sure you fit the plug back properly. Come on now.
No, I don't.
You know I'd be happier if you did it by the book.
I had like 3 cars to do. This way was faster.
Okay, well, let's see what the client says. They're expecting it back today. And hey, why don't you grab some coffee? You look tired.
That's all you can say to me after I worked all night? Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna take a walk and clear my head.
Hey, S. We good?
Yeah, we're good.
Great. So, what's up?
Can you pick up a buddy of mine? He's got some heat on him, needs some fast wheels.
You got it. Heading there now.
Yo, what's with your boy Rydell?
My boy?
Take the filter out? I busted my ass all night while he was watching the Spins lose another game.
Didn't you volunteer?
Whatever.
Don't take it personal. He appreciates you. You know he does.
So you on his side now?
Yes, it's not about size. Rydell just likes things done his way. Yes? Yes? Damn.
Rüdiger, I need to get to my safe house. Now.
Wow, Rüdiger, no foreplay, huh?
What is this, a date? I need a ride, or are we going to have a problem?
We cool, buddy. I got you. Huh, guess you're not so big on small talk, are you?
I'd rather you talk less and drive more.
No problem at all, Rüdiger. I don't need to fill the void with talk, chit-chat, back and forth. Nope, not me. I'm totally cool. Just sitting in silence, alone with my thoughts.
I can still hear you. Okay, I guess you didn't fully suck.
Wow, glowing endorsement. Hey, before you go, can I get a review from you? Because I think it would really, really help me out.
Are you always this needy?
Damn, Rüdiger, I really thought we had something going here.
Just get me to where I need to be.
Cops seem like they really want to talk.
It's the same everywhere. They've made their mind up about you and want to take you down.
Ah, I got it. You're innocent.
Depends on your definition of innocent.
Not guilty?
Then no. I'm not, as you say, innocent.
Okay then.
You've made a friend today, friend. And my friends are always welcome at my safe house.
Thanks, Rudy. I feel like we made a breakthrough here.
Do not call me that. Call me by my street name.
Which is...
Der Nail.
What does that make me? Der Hammer?
I'm going to regret calling you.
Hey, Rydell.
Yo, kid, you a yes?
Nah, out on my own. What's up?
Just calling to say the client was really happy with their car. Nice work, team.
Copy. We do. Check out our dealer.
Where are you?
The supermarket. I'm thinking about buying up the old drum out back. Get one of my briskets going. I'll do my dad's secret marinade you like so much. You know, to celebrate.
Ooh, I am in.
All right. Tell Yaz when you speak to her, okay?
Sure thing.
Yo, what's up?
Rydell called. He's firing up his oil drum and making his brisket with his dad's secret marinade. You in?
I'm busy.
Come on, yes. He said the clients liked their cars.
So?
So he's happy. He wants to celebrate together.
Then why didn't he call me? I put in the work. Now dude thinks he can win me over with brisket? Nah, bruh.
Just talk it out. You'll see that he means
it. I got a call coming through. Later.
Just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Lost visual on the driver. Calling it.
Mayor Stevenson, you've been in office for a while now. What are your plans for Lakeshore?
You know, now more than ever, we need to back the boys in blue as they protect us from those who treat Lakeshore like their own personal playground. From graffiti to street racing, these illicit activities are tearing our once great city apart like wet tissue paper. If you want a cleaner, safer Lakeshore, support my plans.
Exactly what we need. More cops who hate racers on the streets.
Yo, check out that tuning kit. That's the look I'd be going for, no doubt. Rydell, where'd that come from?
The tuning kit? I ordered it for a customer, but they never picked it up, so it's just gathering dust.
It's up for grabs?
Yeah, cost.
Thanks, boss. This'll make the car look dope for the race on Saturday. Hey, you know we got that big money race coming up? We better make sure our ride is looking the part.
Yo, tell me when you're ready to head out. I'm not spending all night here again.
Yo, you both on hang here tonight?
Nah, I was just saying we're going out.
Oh, okay. You just be careful out there, all right? We got more cars coming in early, too.
Will do, boss. Damn, dude only cares about his business. I hear there's some sick race routes planned tonight. Let's tear the lake up.
this out. Some chick is live streaming about the mayor. Alec just shot me a link.
Alec?
Yeah, you know, the guy from that thing. Shh, she's on.
What's up, Lakeshore? Okay, so tonight's live stream will expose the corruption behind the no-nonsense for nonsense policy. Cute name, right? But there's nothing cute about what's happening to the people of this city. Look, we have inside information that will finally expose this administration and how they are the real criminals of Lakeshore. But first, do you like your mattress?
Oh, shit. I think I hate my mattress.
Yo, what would you say if I told you there was a way to make some cash besides racing?
I'd say I like both.
Nothing serious yet, but my boy Alec could be looking for a driver.
Hold on, remind me. Alec is...
Friend I rolled with from before. We were in the same foster home. Damn, you see the buy-ins on some of these races? We can't get that kind of cash playing it safe. There's gotta be another way.
On her tail.
Nah, I ain't about to let you win this.
Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
On her tail. They gotta be close to giving up.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
We
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I've never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. He looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. Trust you. You know that.
We gonna kill it.
Why you should never feed a possum ice cream. Somebody's gonna have to clean that up. But anyway, for those of you who are just joining us, we're focusing on the recent revelations that Mayor Stevenson's sister holds a prominent role on the board of Waterside Construction. Yeah, the company that has been awarded the largest renovation contract in Lakeshore history. You know, I think it's safe to say we can file that under conflict of interest, right guys? On today's episode, I'll be looking at how this was allowed to go through without facing the public.
Yeah, wait, why shouldn't you feed a possum ice cream?
We did all right out there this week.
All right? We killed it, yes.
Yeah, we did, right? No one races during the day on Saturday. They save it for the big event.
Copy that.
Let's meet at the garage tomorrow night. Bring your A game.
It's the only game I got.
Not bad, but can you stay there?
Patrol here, we are in pursuit.
Nobody needs me.
to you.
You're pretty good, huh?
Did you let me back?
Here we go.
Chasing down the suspects.
Not long till I pass you.
AWD here, going after him. AWD joining the pursuit, dispatch.
Hey, look
one takes my money.
I'm afraid we can't carry on. Perp is airborne.
Yo, I heard from Alec. He's legit impressive. Got a major hustle.
Hustle?
Gonna hit him up and see if he's got something for us.
How come I've never met him before?
You've never met my Uncle Choppy either. I got people you don't know, all right?
All right.
As I said, we came up in the system together. You looked out for me.
Yeah, I know. I came through that system too, remember?
You got lucky. I bounced around so much. Alec was there for me when no one else was. When I came to Rydell's, we drifted apart. But he called me a couple of days ago out of the blue.
Out of the blue, huh?
No, it's not like that. He saw us race and reached out. Look, he's good people. He can help us out with getting some more money.
All right, fine. I trust you. I know that.
We're gonna kill it. Looks like Alec might be at the meetup. Let's make sure we impress out there.
All right. Just locked in some more clients. Word's getting out about this garage.
Great. I'm happy for you.
Happy for us? I wouldn't be here without you two. This garage isn't just a business. It's a family.
That must be why we get minimum wage.
There's a bunch of cars needing a tune-up. You game?
Yeah, sure thing. Rydell back at the garage?
I wasn't really paying attention. What'd he say?
Do you know how many times I've heard the "we're a family" speech? Trust me, the only person you should be loyal to is yourself.
Yes, what? Hey, Rydell.
Hey, just wanted to wish you both luck for the big race. You got this.
Thanks, Pops.
Just remember, don't just say shit.
Win shit.
Win shit.
That's right. Well, break it. Oh, I'm going with this. See you back at the garage.
What was that about?
Maybe he's just trying to apologize.
Usually starts with sorry.
But that's just Rydell. He's old school.
Yeah, old something. All right. Yo, looks like Alex here. Do your thing. I told him to look out for us. He was very interested in our car. So, let's not disappoint.
Thank you.
race is still gonna be mine.
Baby!
That's what I'm talking about.
They don't even know what hit them.
I told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven.
And Rydell's rides. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret marinade. Oh, shit, hold up. Alex calling. What up, fam? Yeah, impressive, huh? Little garage run by... I told you, bro. I don't know, like a bunch.
A bunch of what?
What, tonight? Yeah, you know it. Thanks. Peace. All right.
What was that about?
Alex gig.
Wait, now? I thought we were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. Yeah, this seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what ride we're picking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit.
Damn, Yaz. Nice.
You take it. I'll drive out to the drop-off behind you.
On it. We're keeping this little job between us, right? Ooh, don't mind if I do. For sure. I can't wait to see what this thing can do.
Shit!
Damn it! Jasmine, is this car hot?
Maybe. Let's split up. I'll meet you at the drop-off.
Got it. Stay safe.
No visual on a racer.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at University Central.
Find this racer at all costs. Suspect is long gone.
Come on, Yaz. Pick up. Pick up.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Yo, Yaz, where are you? I'm at the drop-off and there's nothing here. Are you sure this Alec guy gave you the right address? Shit! Yes, the garage alarm just went off.
Are you satisfied with this message?
Screw it. Gotta get back to the garage.
Thanks for calling Rydell's Rides. Call back during normal business hours.
Shit.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Shit! Where is everybody? Shit, Rydell, you okay?
They emptied a lot.
Wait here. Shit!
I knew it. I told y'all. Jasmine, who is that?
I don't know that dude.
Yeah, let's go! They just said your name.
Rydell, she was with me all night.
Who did you tell about this place?
I didn't.
You didn't what? You didn't go to the Heights? Laugh about how trusting the old man is? Well, who's gonna trust me now?
Hold up!
Took your ass in when no one else wanted you.
Whoa, Rydell, you gotta chill. Yes, wait! What the hell? Did she just take the car?
She took everything.